Exercise 8.2, first question, fifth part. Here, we have to evaluate the following. Now, let us see the values. Now, for cos 60. Now, here we can see that cos 60 value is 1 by 2. Now, secant 30, which is equal to 1 by cos 30. Because secant is the reciprocal of cos. Therefore, 1 by cos 30. Cos 30 is, see, this is cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Therefore, 1 by root 3 by 2, which is equal to 2 by root 3. And now, tan 45. See, tan 45 value is 1. Now, sin 30. Sin 30 value is 1 by 2. And cos 30 value is 3/2. So now we got to know all the values. Let's substitute here. 5 into cos 60 is 1 by 2. Since cos square, we'll square it. 1 by 2 square plus 4 into secant 30 is 2 by root 3. Since it is a square, we will square it. Now tan square 45. Tan 45 is 1. 1 square. Whole divided by. Sin 30 is 1 by 2. Since it is square, we will write as 1 by 2. Whole square. Plus cos 30. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Which will be root 3 by 2. Since it is square, we will square it. Now, 5 into 1 by 2 square will be 1 by 4 plus 4 into 2 square is 4 and root 3 square will be square and square root will get cancelled. It will be 3 minus 1 whole divided by this will be 1 by 4 plus 3 by 4. Right? Because square and square root will get cancelled, 2 square will be 4. Now, if you take the above LCM, numerator LCM, then LCM will be 12. Therefore, this will be 15 plus 16 which is equal to 64 minus 12. Now below the LCM will be 4, 1 plus 3, which is equal to 4 by 4. This will be 1. Now the 64 plus 15 will be 79 minus 12 by 12 by 1, which is equal to 79 minus 12 will be 67 by 12. So this is the answer.